so fed up with him. I don't understand why Jacob Fry wouldn't fire him. Because he's a liability. How many people has he abused and gotten away with? How many policies has he violated and gotten away with? You a crooked cop. I ain't dealing with you. I mean, you a racist cop. I ain't dealing with you. There's a million other things that I'd rather go do than to be dealing with you, little crooked cop. It's a shame. I heard you love Donald Trump and it's making me sick. I see you wearing a red shirt just to post for a pic. Woo, woo. Please resign, leave MPD quick, cause when I see you, I'ma tell you that I don't deal with you. I wish you had somewhere to go, instead of acting like a menace who has nowhere to go. And that's real, forget how you feel. Go back to school so you can learn a new skill. Yeah, and our community will be celebrating. Why? Cause we no longer have to see you in the public eye. Defending killer cops, violating our rights, acting like we disposable. It ain't right, it makes me sick. And everything that we do gets criminalized, and it causes many repercussions. You don't realize ain't nothing but truth in me. You don't wanna hear a G. You think that you above the law and our humanity. Even when we rolling, we just trying to make our way home. When we doing nothing wrong, you turn your lights on. Then you call for backup, pull out the handcuffs, and then you lie. That's exactly why I don't deal with you. You abuse citizens, I ain't dealing with you. You a racist cop, I ain't dealing with you. There's a million other things that I'd rather go do than to be dealing with you, little racist cop. Time for you to go, Bob Pro. Time for you to resign. Time for you to step aside. Time for you to do something different with your life that you actually good at. Cause being a cop ain't one of them. Turn in your gun. Turn in your bag. Turn in your taser. Turn in your baton. Time for you to go sit down somewhere. You a coward. It's fed up with you. Jacob Fry, you need to fire him.